Monaco Senna received a very stark reminder of this reality during the first free practice session when he crashed his McLaren heavily under braking for the tricky Saint-Devot right-hander. Of course, the sun doesn't...